This is a composition that I made, and it's about bubblegum. When I play it staccato, it's going to stand for how the person is chewing the gum. When I play it legato, it's going to stand for how he's blowing up the bubble. And when I play staccato right after the legato, it stands for how the bubble pops. Hope you like it.